I'm lining my lips with Diana lipstick from Oma Beauty, using a paintbrush from the craft store, and then feathering it towards the center, filling in the rest with the lipstick, and that completes the look. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.